Excuse me, Sammy. Obviously, no love lost between you and Samoa Joe, but we just found out that this Sunday at Fastlane, you have a one-on-one match with him. How do you feel?
I feel great, Mike. I feel great. This is what he wants, right? He wants to blindside me every week. He wants to cheap shot me every week. Let's do it in the ring face-to-face Sunday. No problem with me. Okay, I'm sick of Samoa Joe. I'm sick of people like Samoa Joe, people that they want to take shortcuts. You want to try to make a name for yourself in WWE at my expense? Hey, no problem. Because as far as I'm concerned, Samoa Joe, nothing more than a corporate stooge. All right? He's got no respect. He's got no honor. And I'm going to treat him as such in the ring Sunday at Fastlane. I'm going to treat him with no respect.